Welcome to Just Wing It STBC What If series. Today we are back with Voyager in the Alpha and Beta Quadrant during the Dominion of War. Today we are simulating the first attack on the Federation, where Voyager will be replacing the Galaxy class starship that was destroyed. I think there were four attack ships, if I recall correctly. I could be wrong. Please let me know in the comments. Alright, I think we set up. Let's get going. I do not think I'll be using tricobalt torpedoes for this. That'll make it way too easy. I will try and simulate this as accurately as possible, so Voyager will be sitting still for a little bit and allow them to attack first. One down. Minor hull damage. Their shields are down. Another one down. Too close for torpedoes. All Alright, that seemed a little bit too easy. So, as a bonus, I'm
Yes,
going
sir.
to try with six of them.
That's it. We got him.
Right, I think let's start.
Red alert, shields up. Sir, we are draining their top shield.
I must.
Their top shield has failed.
Yo, that was close.
Their top shield.
They do try to commit kamikaze maneuvers, but sometimes Voyager is just too fast. I understand that a bit. One more.
Their sensor system has been disabled. Sir, we are draining their top shield.
Oh, that was close. All right, let's add another check.
That's it. We got him. Red alert, shields up. Sir, we are draining their top shield.
Oh.
Sir, another ship is on a collision course with us.
Target hull integrity at 75%. Transferring power. Their shield system has been disabled.
Main power is offline.
Lost main power from that shield boost.
Target hull integrity at 75%.
Only two more. I think we can do it.
Their top shield has failed.
Looks like the weapons are offline.
Auxiliary power is at 50%.
Sir, the aft shield is draining.
Alright, so just for comparison, let's try with the Galaxy class to see how a Galaxy class can actually do. Presuming, of course, that the game doesn't crash on me again. I'm gonna use the DJ Galaxy class Enterprise D. I know the Enterprise D didn't exist at this time, but just for the Galaxy part of it, I use it.
Red alert, shields up.
Oh, those torpedoes are powerful. And yep, had a crash. Thank you for watching. Please like, subscribe, click on notifications, and share. See you next week.